There are two worlds. Our world, the world of science, and Arcadia, the world of magic. Dreams connect these parallel worlds, but a dark force threatens the very fabric of dreams. Zoe Castillo holds the power to shape dreams and save us from the undreaming, but she is trapped in a place called the Storytime. Kian Alvane is destined to play an important role in the war to come, but he faces execution for treason against his own people. They are both about to be reborn. A new story is about to begin. Their paths will intersect, and at the end of their journey, they will face the Thief of Dreams.
Thank you.
They say that every story has a beginning and an end, but that isn't always the case. Some stories simply stop. My name is Zoe Castillo. I'm dying. I've been in a coma for over a year. The doctors don't believe I'll ever wake up again. My mother did this to me. She put me here so that I wouldn't be able to tell my story, so that she could keep her secrets. It worked. The world is addicted to dreams, to dream time. It's just entertainment. They have no idea what the dream machine is really for and what it's doing to the world. They don't know that someone is stealing their dreams, using them to reshape reality. So, if I'm in a coma, how am I talking to you? The thing is, my body may be here in a hospital, but my mind is elsewhere. This is the story time. It's the place between. And it's my home now. This place where all stories begin and end, including mine. That was taken when Reza and I were still dating. Feels like a different lifetime. And, well, it sort of was. That machine is all that stands between me and 6 feet under. It feeds my comatose body a fun cocktail of life-saving narcotics. Wonkers, my old Wattilla. I don't know why they brought him to the hospital, but I'm glad they did. Dad, Gabrielle, stops by every day. He keeps apologizing. I wish he wouldn't. The latest and greatest in chemical life support. Without Magical Miracle Machine, I'd be stiff and cold and probably all maggoty. Sleeping Beauty. Coma as a fashion statement? No, oh, that's awful. But I honestly do look better on my deathbed. Can't grab her, she's falling too quickly.
No! Help me!
I can't grab her, she's falling too quickly. Shiny. But no, that probably won't help.
Ah! God!
She's out of control. Completely overwhelmed. She'll just keep falling. She won't be able to escape the loop without my intervention.
Saving me. Feels like I've been falling forever. What is this place?
A bad dream. I'm here to help you wake up.
Okay, it's just a dream. It's just a dream. I could have sworn it was... This feels so real.
In a few moments, it won't. You'll forget all about it. But I want you to remember one thing. Stop using that thing, the dream machine. Stop using it or you'll be back, and maybe I won't find you next time, and maybe you'll be stuck in a nightmare forever.
Oh God, no, I promise, I'll remember.
Do something else with your spare time. Go shopping, have lots of sex, take more naps, anything but this. Time to wake up.
Thank you. Again. Who are you?
Doesn't matter. You won't remember anyway. Just go and never come back.